Waited a long time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next.
Two of the best superstars in the WWE battling for that crown.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Introducing the champion, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Bray Wyatt!
Don't even think about going anywhere. Corey, I've been looking forward to this matchup for weeks. One-on-one here tonight.
You and me both. But wait a minute.
Come on. This is ridiculous. What business does this guy have being out here?
He's simply coming down to ringside to get a better look, understand what's happening between these two competitors. That's what happens, Cole. It's doing your homework.
Does this guy pay you to make excuses for him? Seriously.
Listen, I understand where his mind's at. I understand the mindset of a future champion.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Boom, nice. And a pin attempt. And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
And he drops him right on his head. Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship.
Whipped into the corner. Man, he hit hard. Oh, wait a minute.
I knew this was coming. It was just a matter of time. Hey, there's still a match going on.
Two are getting heated up right now.
Well, the other guy should be thrown out of here. No reason to even be at ringside. And, oh, what a right hand taking advantage. You knew this was going to happen. Challenger starting to falter. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Hey. Some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He lands a jarring forearm.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it.
Bray Wyatt, big winner, Sister Abigail. He's got him down. Is this
got it done. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
have gone either way there for a while.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.